got a letter this morning. I say, now, how do y'all reckon it read? I say, I got a letter this morning. I say, now, how do y'all reckon it read? They say, hurry, hurry, now, of course the gal you love is dead. You know, I grabbed up my suitcase and I took out down the road. Grabbed up my suitcase, yes, I took out down the road. You know, when I got there, she's laying on the cooling board. And I walked up right close, I looked down in her face. Yeah, ooh. Yeah, I looked down in her face. You know it was a good old girl, and she got to lay here till judgment day. Thousand people were standing round the burying ground. Yeah, looked like it was 10,000 people. They were standing round the burying ground. You know, I didn't know that I loved her until it began to let her down. Oh, I fold up my arm. I say, and I slowly walked away. I fold up my arms. Yeah, I slowly walked away. I said, farewell, farewell, honey. I'll meet you, you judgment day. Yes, I went in my room. I said, I bowed down to pray. I went in my room. Yeah, I bowed down to pray. I said, but the blues came along. Yeah, and drove my spirit away. Up in the morning, feeling so sick and bad. Yes, I get up soon in the morning, and I say I'll be feeling so sick and bad. You know, I'll be just thinking about the good time. Chilling that I once have had. You know, I didn't feel so bad till the good Lord sun went down. You know, I didn't feel so bad until it got all sun went down. You know I didn't have a soul, that's all mom's around.